What was that?
Stocking up. Look at the jaws on that thing. It could snap a sawtooth right in half.
Thank you.
stop tensing up.
Thank you. nice.
Nice. Glad I stopped for a bit.
Love this bit. Thank you. box, afraid he might hurt his brother.
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Marad. Please come with me. You're needed for an important consultation.
What do you mean? Where's Erend?
He's inside, attending the Sun King, where we should be without further delay. Follow me, please.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics. The Sun King is eager to meet you. The machine tamer with a curious eye for detail. It's all very intriguing.
I'm not here to intrigue you.
Too late.
First the Oseram get special treatment, and now outlanders from the Savage East? What possible interest could the Sun King have in her?
Passed by some outlander woman? Unacceptable. I think it's 2 hours and Miss Nora goes to the front of the line.
Ignore them. Nobles are like children who whine when they don't get a second helping of dessert.
What's the Sun King like?
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think you'll find him to be a reasonable man.
Aloy of the Nora. She who sees the unseen. Welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service. Erend, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ursa when we were kids, fighting over a toy sword.
If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. And I will not abandon her.
We only know she was taken, not who took her.
I can help with that. Ursa has an enemy among the Oseram, a warlord named Derval.
Impossible. Every clan in the claim has been hunting for him since the liberation. He has to be dead by now.
No other Oseram had the motive and ingenuity to lure Ursa into this trap. I expect to find him lurking somewhere near the border. I've already sent an agent to investigate. He'll be waiting for word from us at the marketplace in Pitchcliff.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Oseram, but I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora as well. Erend, Marad. I hate to impose further after all you've done, but this is a matter of great importance to me.
It sounds like Ursa means a lot to you.
Without her Oseram vanguard, I would not have been able to liberate Meridian and end my father's brutal reign. Since then, it has been difficult to maintain peace between our tribes. But Ursa has a way of making her people see reason. So you see, I need her back at my side. And quickly.
Who is Derval exactly?
To understand Derval, you must first understand my father. He truly thought of himself as a sun god. His mind was broken. He believed that blood sacrifice would solve, well, everything. So he raided the other tribes for victims, especially the Oseram. Derval fought back. He crafted powerful weapons and rallied his people. My father responded with the ultimate cruelty. He captured Derval's wife and daughter and sacrificed them in the Sun Ring.
So, why would Derval go to so much trouble to kidnap Ursa?
He felt she betrayed him. She fought by his side until she realized he planned to raise Meridian and butcher its people. And she came to me. Together, we stopped him and liberated the city from my father. Derval has spent every moment since trying to get revenge. Mostly on the other Oseram who fought with us. He made so many powerful enemies, I thought we'd seen the last of him. I was wrong.
The killers who attacked the Nora. I've discovered that they're a faction of Shadow Carja called the Eclipse. They're digging up ancient weapons, machines that corrupt and control other machines. They want to use them to strike Meridian. I've been to their base, due west of here, in the mountains. When they come, it will be from that direction.
What you're saying echoes reports I've received from Murad, a Shadow Carja splinter group. Corrupted machines across the land. When will this attack come, do you know?
I'm not exactly sure.
I will order reinforcements to the fortifications along the western bluff of the city. And we will do what we can to prepare. But in the meantime, Ursa is my highest priority. Please, help me find her.
I need to get going.
I know. Well, they say kings should never beg. But please, help me find Ursa.
Who says that?
Well, Murad, for one. Don't hesitate to ask him or Erend if you have further questions.
Winds are driving up a storm.
That'll help. I need this.
Thank you.
bees,